earliest and shortest poems, well, not quite as shortest, I did write a few haiku as well, but probably this will probably fail a little bit longer than that. It's only 10 lines long. It's actually written during my college days in places that's been mentioned already a few times. Bolton! Yeah. I do love Bolton, I think it's a great... anyways, it's called This Time the Cowboys Lose. Un white man come to un reservation to make measurement and calculation. Un totem pole far too tall, he say. Higher it goes, the more you must pay. Higher what they pay poll tax? He sure ain't. Sue, tenderfoot, on with un wall paint. Fork tongue man say, crazy horse barmy. Give more war cry than un Sally army. Braves, sharpen um arrows and polish um axe and shout bollocks to un totem pole tax. Thank you. That's good.